in racism across Britain over the past few years. The rise in Islamophobia, the rise in antisemitism, the rise in racism. The only answer to those people, where they seek to divide and they seek to promote division in society, is to come together, all of our communities coming together. I was in Albert Square in Manchester a few hours after the attack took place there. There were people there of all faiths, together there saying, these people will not divide us, will not divide our society. We will seek and obtain collective solutions to our collective problems. We will not allow those who wish to blame minorities and create hatred and division in our society to win. We said the same after 7/7 in London and in my own community, which I'm proud to represent in Parliament, Finsbury Park. We suffered that attack a few weeks ago when sadly somebody was killed by a vehicle driven at a crowd of people coming home from prayers in the mosque. Our community responded and the local primary school promoted a peace march around the area and a vigil outside the mosque in support of the community that had been put under grievous attack. But there is also a nasty underside to so much of this. After each of these attacks, what happens is the casual racism, the overt racism, gets worse. And it's up to everyone, particularly elected public representatives, to condemn the rise of racism wherever it occurs. An attack on a mosque, an attack on a synagogue, an attack on a temple, an attack on a church, an attack on a community group by anyone is an attack on all of us who want to live in a world together.